we left off, this is episode 5 of the Let's Play of Path of Exile. It's actually seeming like a pretty dope game. It's seeming like Diablo, but it's got a lot of weird little quirks to it. Like, I want to start messing with some of the spells. I might even restart at some point and run like a magic build. I definitely wanted to do a magic build from jump, but everybody said that this is one of the more powerful builds. I'm guessing because it's dual wield and bleed. Like, that's the only thing I can think of that this dude would be, like, better at. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see what's up with this. Let's get into it, though. I think I gotta move on to the next area now. I just wiped out that boss, and, I gotta pass through the prisoner's gate. I don't think I've done that yet. I think I'm about to do that right now. I did just deck out my character though, and I have a bunch of new skills. Q-W-E-R-T. Yeah. It's still forever. I'm gonna take forever. Oh, because yeah, I upped the graphics to make them look better. The thing that sucks is the thing I'm using, the video equipment I have to record isn't as great, so at some point in the future you're gonna see what I'm seeing, which is pretty nasty. I mean, I obviously need to, it already looks dope, it's just not as good. Let's see what I got here. So let everything load in, it should be. Shit. I love seeing shit like that, just weapons floating. Why are those weapons floating around, bro? That guy's got invisibility. It's a serious fucking thing. It's a serious spell, yeah. Alright, come on, this is annoying me now. FPS cap? No. Why? Oh. It's stuck at 30. I gotta leave it at that frame rate.
Welcome.
Undead uprising. Travel to the old fields where you encounter and slay an army of undead. All right.
I will see you again.
I'm sure you will. There, huh? Oh, it's just dash anyway, that's what it is. Alright. Let's see how this works out. Actually, I gotta sell some of these items. Flipped around. upgrade it. Whatever. Damn coronavirus. Now they shut down the factory that I was working at, too. I didn't think they were going to shut that place down. They said we were essential employees. I don't know what the hell. I don't know what's going on now. Damn! Wait, I take fire damage? Why am I taking fire damage? What? That's retarded. Oh god. So I gotta press E. Start taking retarded damage. Every time I use that claw, I'm taking damage. Love to know that. Trash. None of that's really decent loot at all. I just see another one. Chest blitz. I don't know. It feels like it's too restrictive if we're up mag cools. I mean, I like the graphics, like Ray Hayes. But we could at least be this far back. He'll check this attack. Oh, I take 7. So I take that extra. Adds 10 to 17 fire damage. So it puts any skill that hits enemies. It doesn't say that it's gonna hit me. That 10 and 17, just I could easily put that on here. And this is bleed support, and that's puncture. I don't know, man.
You're a fine blade in need of forging, duelist.
Shit machine. They're back again. What am I looking for? It's gotta be one of those seals. What's up next? It's never anything in these guys, I swear. silken vest. It's like a chick's vest. Nope. It's a beastie shield. Tribal maul. Oh, the elemental damage just tells you what kind. 12, 18, 9, 14. This does a shit ton of damage. So T, R, and W, and Q are all active now. Alright, no doubt. I think I might just go back right now and make a few sales, get rid of some shit. Save some shit, do whatever I want to do. The loot that I have, we'll see.
I almost feel sorry for these doomed sea dogs.
He calls them sea dogs. Oh yeah, definitely. I can definitely go back and get rid of some of this loot that I got that I don't need.
Greetings.
Actually, there is one.
Farewell.
Now this. All this rare shit. Let's see. I'll decide what loadout I want. Ship graveyard goes two different ways. There's two entrances from that. I want to try RNT on somebody.
Calm stands before us and looks out to the... Calm stands before us and looks out to the raging sea. He sings, calls, screams to our ancestors to come to our aid. He offers them gifts of old, a feast of heart and mind, muscle and marrow, cooked in the fire and rock of this angry land. We have not practiced these ways in so many years. Only in the darkest of times, most desperate of times, do we perform these oldest of rituals. Only here and now may we sacrifice and consume our own. Only in our king can we trust this return to our ancient selves.
Who is calm? Yeah, this is the dual wield. That's her, yeah. That's if I want to run a secondary with a bow. So that's gonna deck out my armor. Climb is not bad. What do you mean? For real? So I can only go. Oh yeah, it's just saying that because I'm not there yet. If I click this. Yeah.
Frankly, I would have been surprised if you hadn't recognized me. Yes, 'tis I, Captain. Stuck fast in the filthy mud of Rayclast, thanks to one sultry little slave girl. I liberated her from the flesh pits of Trathus, and she repaid me in full with sleight of hand and swift feet. Turned the coat of my first mate, took my hard-earned Allflame, and with it, the wind out of my sails. Find my Allflame, I beg of you, until I feel its warmth again. I hunted the vagaries of a near-forgotten myth to a shattered cathedral in the Inner Empire. I took the Allflame and encased it within a lantern of pure silver, the only element it seemed incapable of consuming. Oh, the Allflame does many a marvelous thing in the hands of one who knows how to harness it. My loveliest neighbor in this most salubrious of neighborhoods. Facing Mervale and finding my Allflame are two mutually exclusive endeavors. I'd much prefer you to live to see your errand fulfilled. Although it is possible that my wayward slave girl fell prey to one of Mervale's slithering progeny. If that be the case, you look resourceful enough to handle a tentacled wench or two. But if the history books are to be believed, Dareso the Daring presented the necklace to Mervale on bended knee. And from the moment he placed that little chunk of Rayclast at her throat, Mervale began to sing. It's told her sweet voice grew to fill even the largest concert halls of Oriath, and brought warmth to even the coldest of hearts. But then she began to change. Her mind and body twisted, as did her songs. Well, the sweetness remained. May fair winds favor you. May fair winds favor you.
I'm guessing he's actually the bad guy.
Spent.
Upgrades are normal item, a rare one. With one guaranteed properties. Level 35 and below. And what level am I now? Basically, it turns into a blue item. I was just chilling there. My Vato will have you shot, though.
Calm is gone. Our king has taken our finest 500 warriors and descended into the depths of Rayclast. He spoke to us of a vision, a gift from the ancestors. Calm has been deceived. The vision was a gift from the Black Spirit. It has conquered Calm. The Black Spirit has conquered the Karui way. Hairi has made ready her canoes. We will take those that are left, 500 forgotten families, and carry them back to their true homes, back to Ngā Maka Nui. Calm's promises have led us into nightmare. Hairi will lead us back to the dawn.
The Cavern of Wrath. What's up, buddy? You wanna be in the video? Come on, up. Come on. I'm being eaten by a pit bull. Help! He's gonna eat me. I'm just kidding. You're a good boy, buddy. Look at your little bow tie. A little straight bow tie, huh? You're a slick dude. Apollo. Apollo the streamer. Huh? Yeah. Alright, well, jump big head. That giant monster head. Alright, buddy. I'm trying to find my way around here.
Oh, you're dead. I'm starting to think there's more to life than prize or perish.
None of that. That was just a rare enemy. Hold up. Legendary enemy. It's really just draw normal items. It's hard to aim that attack. Fuck. Got a point right at where you're trying. My guess is this. Yeah, the ship graveyard cave. That's where dude's gonna sit. Somewhere in the ship graveyard. And this one. Yeah. This has gotta be where I'm supposed to go to fight that captain and get that all flame or whatever. Find the all flame, yep. Alright. Figured this one.
spirit is spent.
See, this thing didn't drop anything great either. Greater mana flux. Sorry, y'all. Go ask me, right? Ooh, that's a beast weapon. 17. And on the door. Chomp. A ton of shit I don't need. Thanks, bud. Yeah. Composite bow. Nowhere near as good as the one that I just found anyway. Didn't drop anything good. She thought he might be a good enemy. Blue. Thing I'm guessing, right? Yeah, way better. Okay, so I gotta change the colors of them. Unless I have two red ones I'm not using. No. I definitely don't need blue. Much better. Retarded, but definitely more powerful. I look like a goofy ass fucking half knight, half fucking. I'm just gonna call my guy Buckethead instead of football head. Sounds right. Fuck, I don't need that.
Thank you.
That's actually useful. That's actually probably something I want to use. Well, good looks, babe. We got a woman bringing you food, man. Nothing bad on the side. Especially when she's fucking beautiful. Hmm. And the food's good. Hmm. Alright. What happened, babe? Alright, I'm almost done with this. I'm gonna get to the save point, and then I'm gonna shut the video down. And I'm just gonna upload it later anyway. I'll be in like, give me like 10 minutes, babe. Not even.
I believe in traveling light.
Jesus. Can't pick up either of those. Did I just throw that, dude? Oh, I didn't. Oh, bro. I'm gonna have to get rid of the two-handed sword. Another battered foil. Greater mana flask. Then I think I'm gonna take this. Save it. Alright, I'm almost there. I'm about to go save it right now. No, I'm recording.
Blessed, damned Orflame. Oh, you want your moment in the firelight now, do you? Unfortunately, necessity is what it is, and for the Orflame to give life, it must first be kindled with. Please understand that as a gentleman of honor, it pains me greatly to do this. Hard.
Really paying me so much.
It's not every day that I get to duel with a legend. Thank you, Fairgraves.
What else is there? Pine buckler. That's a steel greaves. I already have those. These ones may be better though. Anything else? Doesn't look like it. Alright, that means I can go back. Can I go on his boat now? No. Nah, his boat's done. His boat was never there to begin with. Back to Rhino's watch, sell a few things, and I can head back there. I head back to that other area real quick. That'll probably be the next video. That'll definitely be the next video. This video has been definitely been long. I didn't really get a lot done though, but it takes a good amount of time to upload more than like a half hour, 45-minute videos at a time. So this will definitely be my episode 5. What is... hold on. Where are all these people? Dragon hunger. Damn. See? That wand I will be using when I get a different character, so. Alright. That's why I'm gonna put all this stuff in here. Whether I can use it or not, I'm definitely gonna be using it eventually. This thing's insane. This thing not so much. sell the rest of this stuff. Actually, maybe not that. It's got nothing more to it than that, sir. Alright, help me sell some of this stuff.
Mervale dwells in the caves beyond the wrecks, at the head of Siren's Cove. Leave her be, and we can only hope that she continues to return the favor. Mervale dwells in the caves beyond the wrecks. God hasn't abandoned us.
Should I switch to 11 and 20? 5 and 24, 5 and 2. I mean, the foils, I feel like those are my weapons.
Fairgraves was a good man, a fine explorer. He opened the door to many a new world, for better or for worse. Usually for worse when it came to the natives. There's some peace in the knowledge that he now rests where he should. Let's not speak of Fairgraves again, shall we? He was an inspiration to many. It would be a shame to spoil a good hero.
Alright. You got it.
Siren's Cove belongs to Mervale. Those butchering buccaneers sailed off that way. The ones that plundered my poor Mary Gull. 'Twould be poetic justice.
Still alive, are we? Why would piety go and cut us off from the interior? Thankfully, I don't have it in me to know what that witch thinks. But I reckon you'll work it out. Once you've lowered Chevron's barricade for us, of course. Stay sharp out there.
Hello. Powerful soldiers of a forgotten time, reunite and march once again.
7 powerful undead. Where? The undead brutes. Let's just put these away real quick. I can always make them matched later or something. That's what I want on. Something. So I'm gonna stop here. Start back up episode 6. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, it's been real.